Hey, welcome to my live workout. This is my third live workout this week, and I'm gonna film all the workouts live so you can get an idea what I do. As always, what I'm gonna do between supersets, I will be answering your questions. So like every 6 minutes or so, I'll take a couple minutes to answer your questions. So go ahead and get your questions in as I'm working out. Now let me talk a little about the workouts that I've done this week. So I started on Sunday. I did a workout that was legs, shoulders, arms. That was half my body. On Monday, I did the other half. I did chest and lats and back. On Tuesday and Wednesday, I did 3 hour hill climbing bike rides on both days. So now it's been 2 days since I've lifted weights. And so today I'm going to do a full body supersetting workout. Now, a lot of people have a rigid workout plan and they are unwilling to flex it when things change during the week. But so because I went 2 days without working out, I'm gonna do a full body workout today instead of some kind of a split. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started. If you see someone in the background, it's my husband, Scott. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started. This is, as I said, a full body workout. So I'm going to start off with my favorite exercise, which is leg extensions. So let me get that started. Again, get your questions in and I'll answer them between supersets. And actually, if Scott wants to answer questions, he can too. So we're starting off with a leg extension. Okay, now I'm gonna do weighted pull-ups. Except I lost my lifting straps. You'll notice we're doing completely different workouts because we're on a different schedule. Remember, I will answer your questions between supersets, so get your questions in. You remember last time I used the rings for doing the pull-ups, now I'm doing the parallel grip. Okay, next exercise, we're going back to legs. And I'm gonna do the stiff-legged deadlift. Now you'll notice I had a weightlifting belt on. That was just to hold the weight. It is off when I'm doing a stiff-legged deadlift. In my opinion, belts are the absolute worst thing you can do for lower back. It lets your abs turn to mush. And it gives you a false sense of security. Go ahead. my next exercise. Shoulders. And while I'm doing shoulders, Scott's going to do an impressive exercise that I can't do. He's going to do TRX handstands, handstand push-ups. And I'm going to do front raises while he's doing that. I'm going to do side raises. Remember, get your questions in. I'll answer them after the superset. Poor puppy's coughing. Okay, finishing up shoulders, 747s. Okay, my next exercise is lats again. I'm doing the TRX low row. By the way, yes, this is a garage that holds two cars. They're in the driveway while we're working out. One more exercise in this superset, and then I'll answer your questions. Okay, last exercise is chest. See, look okay. Oh, you're not going to lay on my workout pillow, are you? Oh. Okay, puppy delay of game. Are you trapped in the trap bar? He's out of sorts.
Yeah.
Okay, my last exercise is chest. Hang in there, and then I'll get to your questions. Puppy, I need to work out there. Milo insists on being in the middle of things. I'm just gonna have to work out around him. Okay, I'm gonna do flies. Puppy. Puppy rescue. Thank you. questions and I'm almost done with the superset. Scott, you want to answer questions?
No, I'm going to do another set.
Did you hear that? Okay, let me get to your questions. Okay, I'm between supersets. I can answer questions and then I'll get back to work and do more supersets. What do I think of sweet potatoes in general? If you're gonna have a carb, sweet potatoes is a great one because of all the antioxidants. Far better than a normal potato or rice or things like that. So yeah, sweet potato, if you're gonna have carbs, good choice. Let's see. Let's see. Do you have a workout like a professional fitness model to look as good as they do? Quick question, does the calorie calculator on your website work for people of any height? Yes, that is why it asks you to enter your height, your weight, and your age, and your activity level. All those things determine how many calories. What's the most stressful part of the quarantine? Honestly, I am a hermit. It doesn't affect me, except everyone else in the neighborhood is home and they're making all kinds of racket. I want everyone to leave. Oh, and I can't travel, yeah. I have no idea. Dude, I look much older when you smaller. That makes no sense whatsoever. On that note, next superset, and get your questions in for when I'm done with the next superset. As I mentioned before, this is a whole body superset. I'm starting off with leg extensions. There's 6 exercises. When I'm done, I'll answer your questions again. So go ahead and get them in. And Scott, feel free to answer questions. Starting with leg extension. So this is my husband, Scott. He's gonna sit here and answer your questions, so be nice to him. You have to sit here. This is my husband, Scott.
How do I see the questions?
To see the questions, you scroll.
Ooh, scroll.
Yeah.
Oh my God, there's a lot of questions.
I'm doing weighted pull-ups while he's answering your questions. Ask questions for my husband.
Most stressful part of quarantine is not being able to travel or not being able to go anywhere. How to keep a six-pack, diet. Gonna have a fight. We fight rarely. We disagree, we discuss.
We don't have physical fights.
So here's a question for you. What is the least, let's see, full arsenal, 1886. What is the least amount of exercises you can do? Shoot, I lost it. Okay, to hit all muscles in the body, what two or three exercises would you do?
Squats.
Squats.
Pull-ups.
Pull-ups.
Bench.
Bench. That's exactly what I was gonna say. Yeah. Do cold showers burn enough calories?
Ridiculous.
No, I don't think they burn any calories other than the shivering.
If you want to lose weight, eat less.
Right. Which dumbbell exercises do you like the most?
Why don't you answer that?
Any of them. All of them.
Okay, I'm doing stiff-legged deadlifts.
How many times do you fart working out?
You want to answer that?
I don't want to answer that.
Tell him about my feet.
I'm not going to tell him about your smelly feet. All right. I'm scrolling through questions. Oh, message retracted. He farts a lot during working out. How do you stay so fit at your age? Diet, exercise, eating right, cardio. SSK, hi. Oh yeah, Scooby is jealous of my great head of hair, right? Look how long it is. This is very long for me.
It's COVID long.
It's COVID hair, but I'm getting it all cut off Saturday. Back to my normal length.
Okay, I'm doing shoulders.
All right. How did you and Scooby meet? We met online on an online dating site almost 20 years ago. Oh, I look like a movie actor. Olsen Duran, I think you need glasses. But thank you. Okay, I'm gonna get back to my workout.
Okay. Right. Do you need the bucket?
Where did
I? I can work out on this.
Well, it is my bucket.
You were using my stool. Okay, continuing my superset with shoulders, three shoulder exercises. Now 747s. Okay, 747s. Okay, what am I doing now? TRX. Quite a mess going here. So, two more exercises. The superset will be done and I'll answer your questions. So, get them in now. Okay, the last exercise is chest, and then I'll get to your questions. Okay, get those questions in now because I will be done with this exercise in about 40 seconds. Get your questions. For those of you just joining this broadcast, I'm doing a full body supersetting workout. So on Sunday, I did, what did I do? I did legs, arms, shoulders. On Monday, I did chest and lats. Tuesday and Wednesday, I did a 3-hour hill climbing bike ride each day. Today, because I haven't worked out for 2 days, I'm doing a full body workout. Okay, let's get your questions. What is a superset? Good question. It depends on who you ask. It's basically when you do two exercises back to back without any rest between. Some people say a superset is only two exercises. I say nonsense. What I'm doing here is a superset. I do 6 exercises, no rest between. So when you do, I do all of the exercises once, that's one superset. What do I think of keto? It depends. The devil's in the details. Any nutritional plan can be ridiculous, horrible, and unhealthy, or it can be amazing and healthy. It depends on the details. With keto, you can have bologna, Velveeta, and bacon. It would be very unhealthy. Or you can do it like custom meal planner slash keto, and it will be very healthy and good for muscle building. The devil's in the details. How to get back after work after a serious injury. Start slow. Start with a full body workout. Before that, start with just walking. Start slow. The last thing you want to do is overdo it. What are my thoughts on TRT, testosterone replacement therapy? Go to my website, scoobiesworkshop.com. Click on the magnifying glass. Type in TRT. I have probably 20,000 words on the subject. I'm not going to read off my website during this broadcast. How long can one train, age-wise? Till you die, seriously. Okay, I'm gonna do my next superset. And then I'll answer your questions at the end of the superset. Starting with leg extensions. Thank you. pull-ups. Actually, I'm going to move up in weight on the weighted pull-ups next time. Intermission. Okay, next exercise, stiff-legged deadlifts. Again, at the end of the superset, I will get to your questions. Next, shoulders. This time I'm going to start with the 747s. I'm going to drop in weight and do the side raises. Now, front raises. Do I squat? No, because of my knee and my lower back. Okay, two more exercises in the superset, then I'll answer your questions. Hold on. Okay, last exercise in the superset is chest. I'm going to do flies and then I'll get to your questions. If I have time, I'll show you what Scott's cooking in the kitchen between sets. it's a cheat meal that's not that bad. But because it does have simple carbs, it is a cheat meal. Pro tip, anything with Bisquick is a cheat meal. Answer your questions. And then I'll do another superset. Something's in my foot. Okay, let's get to your questions. Beans or lentils? Both excellent. When did I start learning German? In the seventh grade. That was back when schools could afford to have foreign languages. What do you think of calisthenics? If you love it, it's great, but don't expect to look like Arnold doing calisthenics. Do you have a massive pump right now? No. Pump is all in the mind. When you get out the tape measure, no. The only reason you have a pump, or think you do, is when people are sweaty, the tape measure sticks to them so it doesn't go around evenly, and it fools them into thinking that they're pumped. Will weight training help get an ex-girlfriend back? Ha ha. Working out to please someone else is always going to lead to disaster. How's Milo? He is doing better, thank you. We came back early from our trip, which was a good decision. Took him to the vet. He got two medications, and he is doing fine now. Am I a millionaire? Please see my video. Is Scooby rich? Short answer, yeah. Ryan from New Zealand says, does your husband work out? Yes, he was just working out at the beginning of this workout. Scott, when I'm doing my next superset, can you tell him what we're having for dinner? Well, take the camera in. Scott's gonna show you our cheat meal for dinner. Hold on. Okay, here's the camera. Okay, I leave you in his good hands while I do my superset. Tell him what we're having. What?
All right, so he's gonna insist that I share what we're having for dinner. I am a Midwest boy, and if you are familiar with the Midwest, then you know that cream of mushroom soup is your base for everything. And so what we're gonna have for dinner is chicken pot pie, impossibly easy chicken pot pie. So you just take your mixed frozen vegetables, you mix in your chicken like so, And then you take your cream of mushroom soup. So the recipe actually calls for cream of chicken soup, but all we have is cream of mushroom right now. Okay, so and then you do cream of mushroom soup, and then you take your Bisquick mix and you mix it together and you put it on top. You put it in the oven at 400, and then you've got your easy chicken pot pie. You want to see the inside of our pantry? This is the inside of our pantry. Unsalted nuts, refried beans, cranberries, protein powder, lots of canned chicken, protein bars, pasta sauce, pasta, like a lot of canned chicken. Look at all that canned chicken. We eat a lot of chicken. Oatmeal. Dog food for Milo. All right. I'm the one that eats most of the canned chicken. All right, so what I'm getting out is Bisquick. So this is good for pancakes. And this yummy recipe. So if you wanna do the recipe yourself, just Google Betty Crocker Impossibly Easy Chicken Pot Pie. And that's the recipe. That's what we're having for dinner. And I'm gonna turn you back over to him.
Thank you, husband. So, speaking of the chicken pot pie, I do consider that a cheat meal. And the reason is, even though it's got healthy chicken in it, there's a lot of simple carbs in the mushroom soup, which is also highly processed, and the Bisquick, which is highly processed. So it's definitely a cheat meal, but it's not that bad. Okay, so I've done leg extensions, weighted pull-ups, I moved up in weight. Now I'm going to do stiff-legged deadlifts. By the way, the stuff in the pantry is, that's like stuff we don't use very often. It's, my nutrition every week is pretty much beans, non-fat yogurt, egg whites, and then lots of frozen spinach and cauliflower. Remember, I'll get to your questions at the end of this superset. But that is not now. I'm always winded after doing stick-legged deadlifts. Okay, 747s. Where's my other weight plate? Hold, please. Yes. Okay, 747s. Side raises. After this, two more exercises. I'll be at the end of the superset and I will get to your question. Favorite type of Mexican food? Two types. Fajitas, chicken, and chicken enchiladas. We don't drink anymore. Otherwise, I would have said margaritas. Oh! when we stopped drinking, it was actually kind of weird going for Mexican food and not getting margaritas with our Mexican food. Okay, low row, chest, then I'll get to your questions. How long till the chicken pot pie is out? Half an hour? Okay, I'll work out till the chicken pot pie is done. How's that for planning a workout? Should have been moving the camera around. Just didn't want to get you dizzy. Okay, get your questions in now, because when I'm done with this exercise, I will answer them. Relax the head, relax the neck, relax the legs. Only pecs. Questions. Oops. Okay, question time. Is it better to have regularly scheduled cheat meals to stay sane? I would say, if you're maintaining, then you don't deserve cheat meals. If you're cutting, like someone who's 300 pounds trying to get down to 150, then yes, you need a regularly scheduled cheat meal. But if you're maintaining, every day is a cheat day, because you get to eat your maintenance. Do I run? I haven't run in a couple years. I did it when I was doing the half Ironmans. I love cycling. That's what I love doing. Running, I have to psych myself up. How to combat tendonitis. I'm gonna just leave my glasses on. Well, first of all, you go to a doctor, you stop all exercises that cause any sort of discomfort, and that's what you do. You have to change your exercises. If you keep working out when you have tendonitis, it's gonna get worse and worse and worse until you're really, really sorry. Do I believe in Peloton? Whatever gets you to do your cardio. When that company started, I thought that was the most ridiculous company and it was gonna go belly up. Who would pay $2,000 for a bike and $40 a month when you can just go out and ride a bike. Well, joke's on me. How much should we pay for used plates? Well, before coronavirus, I used to tell everyone 10 cents per pound was all I recommended paying. That's what I paid for all mine. These days, all bets are off. But as soon as there's a vaccine, everyone's back to gyms, you can bet that people are gonna be dumping weights on Craigslist, and people are gonna be giving them away because they're tired of them sitting in their garage in the way of all their cars and things they wanna put in there. So hold on, and you will get them for 5 cents a pound, mark my word. Okay, one more question, then I need to get back to my superset. Is Broke Bodybuilder Meal Plan still effective in 2020? Yes. As a matter of fact, it's more important than ever because a lot of people are really struggling to get by. And the Broke Bodybuilder Meal Plan at Custom Meal Planner is a way that you can get enough protein for a hardcore bodybuilder on $5 a day. And it's a free meal plan. So give it a try. Okay. My next superset, and I will answer your questions at the end of the superset. What'd you say? And for my next trick? We're gonna move you around. I'm afraid the sound isn't good otherwise. Okay, we're starting with leg extension. Weighted pull-ups. I believe this kettlebell is a 60. I don't care. It's the right weight. That's all that matters. Actually, it's not. As you see, I did not do many reps there. I'm toward almost 60 minutes into the workout. So next time, I'm going to do body weight. Now, stiff-legged deadlift. And I will get to your questions at the end of my superset. Shoulders. Sorry, I know that was loud. Okay, front raises. And last shoulder exercise. Seven 47s. I can't well, I might be doing this. Actually, I'm doing these twice and skipping the front raises, apparently. That's okay. Two more exercises, and then I get to your questions. Okay, I have TRX low rows and dumbbell flies. Okay, dumbbell fly. Okay, get your questions in now, because this is the last exercise in the superset. I'll get to your questions. This song is called Breathe. Oops, there she blows. Oop, there she blows. Let's get to your questions. Question and answer time. Okay. What brand of non-fat Greek yogurt do you prefer? I prefer what Costco carries because it's the cheapest. The faggy, as I call it, F-A-G-E, 3 pounds for $6, it's a bargain. But I used to get something else when Costco carried that. How do you balance social events like eating out when you were in a contest? You don't go, pretty simple. If you have to go to a social dinner, you eat beforehand and then just order a bed of greens with nothing on it. So it looks like you're eating something when you're really not. Where's my towel? I'm sweating. They say it's pronounced faggy, so stop calling it that. I could call it that, because I am. Where's my towel? Hold on. I mean, really, if you, what do they expect selling a product in America called faggy? Oh, question from my friend Scott. What do you do to help relax? Honestly, I've arranged my life so that everything is relaxed. I do what I love doing. I don't need to relax. Oops, sorry. Let's see. Do you still do yoga every day? No. There was a gym I went to that had an awesome yoga class. Unfortunately, that gym is gone. So I would love to start that up. Do I have a full-time job? I've been retired for over 20 years. I just do things I love doing. Sometimes I end up working more than I did when I had a real job, even though I'm retired. Do you ever do any Olympic lifts? No. How old am I? Pro tip, Scooby, 1961. So that would put me nearly 60. I always round up. So for the last couple years, I've said I'm 60. As soon as I'm become 61, I'll start saying 65. The reason, I just round up. Age is not a big deal for me, but you can't round down because then people accuse you of being insecure. It's like, oh, you're lying about your age, pretending to be younger. Nobody pretends to be older, so that's what I do. I round up. You're like 108 if I did my math right. Yeah, that's right. I'm 108. I only look 97. Okay, I'm gonna do another superset and then that's it. And I'll answer your questions. No more working out. I'll get to you full time. So hang in there. I'm gonna do one more superset. Get your questions in so I can scroll through them. I'm actually gonna do an abbreviated superset, because there's some exercise I'm tired of doing here. Where did I start with? Well, I love my leg extensions, sorry. I gotta do leg extensions. I actually love doing legs. It's just not the way normal people do legs, but that's okay, I'm not normal. Like doing pull-ups. I'm gonna skip that. I'm gonna skip shoulders. I'm going to go directly to I'm gonna do TRX low rows and chest. Chest, and then I'm going to answer your questions. Get these straps off. your questions in now. I can't read upside down, sorry. Okay, get your questions in, because I'm going to answer them when I'm done with this set. Okay. Would ever be a fitness instructor? I am. I have 600,000 students on YouTube. Exercises for tendonitis. See a physical therapist. Go to the doctor. I am not a doctor. What happened to my plane? I want to see you fly. I have been having a great time. As a matter of fact, I have flown probably 6 hours this week. I was gonna do a live video from the plane today, but things happened, didn't do it. But I am having so much fun in Dottie. It is such a beautiful airplane. My God. I actually get mad at the Cessnas because they are so slow and they're dogs. It's like I can do a pattern in 4 minutes. For them to climb and do everything, it takes 20 minutes. Am I doing full body right now? Yes, thank you for reminding me. Let me give you a quick summary of my workouts this week. So on Sunday, I did a live broadcast where I did legs, shoulders, arms. On Monday, I did the rest of my body. I did chest and lats. Then on Tuesday and Wednesday, I did a 3-hour hill climbing bike ride each day. Today, I'm doing a full body superset workout because it's been 2 days since I've done any weight exercises. Good question. Ryan asked, when you're doing that chest exercise on the ground, you're doing basically chest flies, but on the ground. It's a chest fly no matter what you do it on. It doesn't matter. The advantage of doing it on the floor is it limits you to a safe range of motion where you're not going to have problems. People get this weird idea that the way to build pecs is to have this huge range of motion. That's how you get injured. It's not how you get pecs. When did I start floor pressing? Decades ago. Actually, I had a dislocated shoulder playing water polo when I was 21. And I worked with a physical therapist then, and he warned me, never go behind the plane of your body. That's when I started doing all chest exercises on the ground. Because when you're on the ground, your elbows can only go to theirs. They never go behind. So your shoulders are always in a secure, safe position where you will not dislocate, mess up your rotator cuffs. What is the hardest sit-up? Who the hell cares? Sit-ups are not for abs. Sit-ups are a hip exercise. Can you develop muscle hydropathy? I have no idea what that is. Stop using big words. Is skating good exercise? All you have to do is look at the speed skaters, the legs on those guys, to know that skating is amazing exercise. Why do I choose uphill biking for cardio? Because it's easy on the knees and it's strenuous cardio. Running works fine for some people, but I don't like running. And as I always say, what's important with cardio and weightlifting is that you find something you love. Because if you love it, you won't find excuses to avoid it. How do you fix muscle asymmetry? Most of the time you can't, sorry. Anyone that says you can, is probably just lying to you to get your money. But I would say, see a physical therapist if it's a medical issue. I mean, very few people are symmetrical. They don't have symmetrical skeletons. They don't have symmetrical attach points. So there's no way that you can be symmetrical if those things are not symmetrical. You on steroids. Is that a question or are you making an incorrect statement? Actually, Jack Bodell, let me give you a pro tip. If you actually worked out instead of wasted your entire evening trolling on YouTube, you would have the body that you want instead of having to accuse everyone of using steroids. What keeps me motivated to work out? Because it feels good. As a matter of fact, it feels so good. I said I wasn't going to do another superset, and even though my feet are freezing cold, I am going to do another superset, and then I'll get to your questions. Yeah, Bodell, RIP. Okay, what am I going to do? I'm going to do leg extensions, because I love leg extensions. You know that. Missed this last time. I'm going to do stiff-legged deadlifts. And then I'm going to do TRX low rows and chest. And that will really be it. Sorry, I'm not going to readjust the camera. Whoa! I'm sorry. People are going to be offended by that. No crotch cam. People are so delicate these days. They're little flowers. Okay. TRX. One more chest, and then I'll get to your questions again. Okay, this is really the last exercise. My feet are freezing. Sorry, I'm out of the picture. Okay, this is the last exercise. get your questions in, because I'm gonna answer them right after this. I'm almost done. Get your questions in, because I am done working out, and get to your questions. Okay, I am cooked. Now, normally, if I was working out without doing a live broadcast, my workout would last about 60 minutes. But because I've been going blah, 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 it's lasted longer, but that's okay. Hold on. Get to your questions. What is the best Starbucks coffee flavoring to add to my Walmart protein powder to get huge fast? The coffee crunch. Do you have any recommendation on good bicycles for long distance cycling? A road bike. The problem is these days, there's a worldwide shortage of bike parts and bikes. So if you can hold off, don't buy a bike now. You'll get taken. I actually buy bikes online. I've bought two from bikesdirect.com. The thing is, they don't have a single road bike in stock right now. I actually checked yesterday because I'm in the market for a new road bike. What cardio do you recommend for those that put it under weightlifting? I assume you mean you hate doing cardio, you like doing weight. I would say do intervals, sprinting intervals, or you could do kettlebell swing intervals. That's great. Choose a good heavy weight where after 45 seconds of kettlebell swings, you're ready to explode, then rest 60 seconds, do it again, do that for 20 minutes. That's a great cardio workout. What would you say is the best way to build inner chest? You have to send $99.95 for Scooby's inner chest workout program. Chinese scientists have the secret, and only I will give it to you. Seriously though, you can't. There is no exercise for inner pecs. I don't care what people say. Rings versus suspension trainer, we're both attached to one point. Is it dinner time?
5 minutes.
Okay, I have 5 minutes, then chicken pot pie's ready. What? Yeah, I'm done working out. And then I'll put things away and we can put the cars in.
Can I get started?
Yeah. Okay, what's the best exercise in my opinion? The one I was just doing, dumbbell flies. I think bench press is overrated. And I think anything done on a bench is too dangerous for the shoulder, but everyone has their own opinion. And most people seem to love doing bench press, even though it's a waste of time in my opinion. Have I ever had orthopedic injuries as a result of my lifting? No, all my injuries have been sports related, not gym related. Do you train calves? Is playing volleyball good for cardio? Two separate questions. If, in my opinion, the best calves workout there is to run in dry sand. And that is beach volleyball. Playing beach volleyball is a killer calves workout. Uh, Why is your website and custom meal planner not working now? It is. If you can't do push-ups or free weights, if you use machines to work out, is there anything wrong with that? No, as a matter of fact, that is one of the best use of machines for people who are just starting and are not strong enough to do body weight exercises yet. Machines are also great for people who have injuries that they're trying to work around. Why do you wear gloves instead of chalk? Because chalk helps your grip. I don't need grip. What I'm doing with the gloves is keeping my soft hands from being hurt by the mean, hard dumbbells. Are they canvas gloves? No, they're $3 leather garden gloves. Okay, two more questions, then I gotta go, because it's chicken pot pie time. What's my favorite meal for high protein, lower calories? Everything on custommealplanner.com. I use my own meal planner all the time. For example, every breakfast I have is a pound of spinach with about 500 grams of egg whites. And that is very low calorie, low carb, high protein. Are you natural? Please go to scoobiesworkshop.com, click on the magnifying glass, and then search for the terms steroids, TRT, and supplements, and read what I have to say about all those, and then decide for yourself. Everyone has their own definition of what natural means. And you have to decide for yourself. As you can see, the gym is turning into a parking garage, so I need to go. Thanks for watching. Auf Wiedersehen.